Works his way up the middle of the ice. Played it out for Laughton. Back to Fairbairn. Kaiden Guhle rocked Laughton. He is down. Here's Fairbairn with a chance. Stopped by Alan Laughton. Still down on the ice. Play continuing here. And now it's Sanheim. Tried to center it in front. Broken up. Kovacevic will fire and it goes out of play. Finally Laughton back to his feet.
Well, the Flyers have control of the puck, so you can blow this down. The official can blow this down right away. And certainly Laughton didn't look like he was going to get up. What a solid check by Kaiden Guhle. The one thing you're not expecting on the power play, especially in the game nowadays, you're not expecting to get rocked. You know, players aren't looking to throw huge hits when they're killing penalties. It's all about being in the right position, being in the right shooting lanes. But they're going to take Laughton right off the ice. I'm a bit surprised they didn't blow that down. They let the Flyers kind of work the power play. But they're short a guy anyway with Laughton down on the ice. And he is slow getting off. Hopefully he's going to be okay. But that's a good clean hit by Kaiden Guhle coming across. And again, I just don't think he was expecting it. He's kind of let off his guard a little bit. And then Guhle comes across and just lets him have it.
I think he hit his head on the ice on the hit. Watch his head. It'll bounce there.
Well, definitely the right shoulder and the side of his face, and you get a good look at it here as he goes down on all the boards and hit that on us. But yeah, definitely he went down hard.